that ride if you've got a name. I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Would be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
What I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Thank you. suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
fucking right. We just got the big invitation. Spec up your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Bet that new ride can move, huh?
be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. You want the next left?
The space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny? Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Sidekick. Think you...
It's first place or no?
only halfway. Let's try something different. Don't get sand in your engine.
I lost a head leg around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You! ID. Dipshit. Nice name. You got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
About the vehicle, man, they got the power. And I got nothing.
you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
We just got a new allocation of parts. They're better than what you got right now.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
rate, we're never gonna make the leap.
Take a seat, help yourself to some coffee, and don't break anything that isn't yours.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. Try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. You know how to throw this thing around. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive through the barriers, the better. Great handling. Try again. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you.
He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
vehicles? Well, that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is, they'll need some press. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
Where do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch.
Hey, it's Wayne. We got something lined up if you're interested. Track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
We'll be right back.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting? Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Yeah.